This video is brought to you by mywayteaching.com.
So your next topic is isotopes and isobars. Okay, so what do you mean by isotopes? Do you have any idea about isotopes and isobars? Okay, so I will explain you about isotopes and isobars. Okay, so isotopes are the species with identical mass number but different atomic masses. Okay, so first I want to explain you about isotopes. They are having the atomic number same but different atomic mass number. Okay, so where atomic number is same, they are having different mass number. So the atomic number is same but different mass number. So in other words, difference mass number. Why the mass number is different? So because of neutrons present in it. Okay, different number of neutrons are present in the nucleus. Consider 99.985 hydrogen, 0.5% hydrogen contains one proton. This isotope is known as protium. Consider the isotopes of hydrogen, okay, which is having only one proton, that is called protium, and rest of percentage of the hydrogen atom contains two other isotopes, the one containing one proton and one neutron, which is a deuterium. Okay, or the third one, which is having the one proton, okay, and two neutrons, so that is called tritium. So where I have said that this is the symbol, element symbol, so this is A and this is Z. So as I explained you about, Z means atomic number only having the nucleus, whatever the positive charges are present inside the nucleus, and mass number is protons and neutrons, both are called mass number. So this is about the atomic number means, so where Z is the atomic number. Okay, so here Z is called atomic number. Okay, so atomic number means what is only having the proton number, protons present in it. So where the mass number is equal to where protons plus what is that, protons and neutrons are called mass number. So now this is the atomic number, so this is the mass number. Okay, so in mass number you are adding protons and neutrons in the first one, which is having only one proton and only one only proton is only one, and the in deuterium, which is having only one proton plus two neutrons, that's why. So okay, sorry, in the next to deuterium, which is having the only one proton and only one neutron, so which is having only one proton and only one neutron, therefore the mass number here it is, which is two. So and for the tritium, which is having the one proton and plus two neutrons, so that here neutron mass is varying, so that's why it is having the mass number is three. Okay, so this is about the tritium. Now this is about the isotopes. Okay, these are the isotopes of the hydrogen atom. Then come to the isobars. Isobars are the species having the same mass number but different atomic number. They are having the same mass number. See here, this is A, okay, where 14 and 14 are the A. They are having the same mass number but different what, atomic numbers. Okay, then isotones, these are the isotones are species having the same number of neutrons but different number of atomic mass and atomic number. So they are having the same number of neutrons, both are same number of neutrons. Okay, so they are having the same number of the neutrons but different number of atomic number and same number of neutrons. Okay, but different numbers of atomic mass and atomic number. So here same number of neutrons are present, they are called isotones. Okay, next you consider, so this is the atomic where atomic number. So next one is wait one second So this is the atomic number. Okay, so number of protons or neutrons. So the next mass number is total number of protons and neutrons in an atom. Okay, nucleons, protons, neutrons are present in a nucleus. So these fundamental particles are collectively known as nucleons. Next, same. Then isotopes, isobars, and isotones, as I explained you. Then isoelectronics means atoms, molecules, or ions having the same number of electrons. Same number of electrons present, this is isoelectronics. Next to nuclear isomers means atoms with the same atomic number and same mass number but different number of radioactive properties. So example, nuclear isomer is uranium, half life 1.4 min, and uranium z half life 6.7 hours. Next is isosters. So molecules having same number of atoms and also same number of electrons are called isotopes. So nitrogen and CO. This is about the what? This is about the just the terms and the definitions. Okay. Next. So based on the based on that electrons, protons, neutrons, atomic number, mass number and all, so they will ask some of the questions. Okay, so just you have to answer for those questions, and this is the problem based on that. So this, see here the solution I will give you for this. This is 8 borons and this is 35. I think so it looks like I think this is X and this is A and this is Z, where A is the mass number. Okay, you know, just now I explained you about A. So this is the atomic number, correct? This is atomic number. So you know, mass number is nothing but protons plus neutrons is called mass number. Then only the number of proton is called the atomic number. So calculate the number of protons, neutrons and electrons in this means. So how you will calculate this the value of this protons and neutrons and electrons? So just write it down what in that they have given about A, that is 80 atom mass number they have given. Z is equal to how much they are giving, 35. Now if you want to calculate the number of protons, you know, number of protons, so number of protons is equal to number of electrons is equal to where Z, so Z is equal to number of protons which is equal to 35. And they are again asking about the number of neutrons and electrons. So you know this, now you can calculate the number, you know, just neutrons you don't know, correct? So you know mass number, then proton number, so that you can calculate where A is equal to proton plus neutrons. Consider so that A is, so you can, A is what, 80 is equal to proton number is how much, proton number is 35 plus neutron. So that neutron is equal to 80 minus 35, how much you are getting, that is 45. This is about the number of neutrons. Okay, and calculating for number, this is a number of neutrons. The first one is number of protons and also number of electrons. Okay, the first one. So this is about the answer solution for this problem. And the next problem is the number of electrons, protons and neutrons in a species are equal to electrons 18 and protons is equal to 16 and neutrons is equal to 16. Assign proper symbol to species. How to assign proper symbol for species? So this is X, you know, this is, if it is an unknown element, this is A and this is Z, where A is the atomic mass number, where you have to add proton and neutron value, so that you can just write it here, 32. So for that, Z is only proton value, so this can be written like this. Okay, so you don't know what is the species for, so just note it down. The atomic number is equal to the number of protons. The element is sulfur, where 16 proton means, so that you can note it down, this as a sulfur. Okay, so that you know, come to know what do you mean by, so the sulfur which is having the proton number is 16. Species is not neutral. So atomic mass number is equal to number of protons plus number of neutrons. You got it, right? So have you calculated protons plus neutrons? You got it. Is not equal to electrons, it is anion. With charge equal to excess electrons, there are 18 minus 16. If you are doing, you are getting with 2. So species is not neutral. Okay, the species is not neutral as the number of protons is not equal to electrons. Here number of protons which is not equal to electrons, that's why it is an ion. Okay, it means negatively charged particle. So negatively charged particle, so with charge equal to excess, so which gives the last the symbol is you are getting sulfur, which is having atomic mass number. This is atomic number, this is 2 minus. So this is the answer for this question. Okay, this is about